Good morning, and here's your Modern Wall Street wake-up call on this Tuesday, August 19th, 2020. Now, U.S. stocks, they're rising this Wednesday morning with the S&P 500 hitting a new record high as strong quarterly results from Target helped boost stocks. Now, Target that jumped a total of 8.8% after the retailer reported strong profit in sales last quarter. Digital sales for Target increasing by 197% from 1 year ago. Also, Lowe's gaining 1.6% after the home improvement retailer reported a 30% surge in second quarter revenue. Also, Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin criticizing Democratic leaders as unwilling to discuss a smaller relief package, while on Tuesday, the S&P 500 rising to its highest level ever, gaining back all of the indices' coronavirus-related losses, that index losing 0.2% on a record close of 3,389.78, while the Nasdaq, that also managed to hit a record high on Tuesday as well. And lastly, some advice. Happy hump day, everybody.